The Grosvenor Cotter are the next competitors from Canada. In Canada, Isabelle Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler.
Isabelle and Lloyd skated early in the original program and skated as well as they ever have, I think, to find themselves in fourth place just behind the three Soviet pairs. But this is free skating, counting 70% of the marks, and Lloyd says the Soviets are not invincible.
Triple twist. Little problem there, but again, very, very difficult move. Throw triple salchow. The one thing about this pair is the incredible speed. The problem they had in Paris last year, what an improvement. Disaster in Paris last year. Now what we're seeing with this pair is the very thing that we did not see in the Gordieva-Grinkov, which was the concentration on the individual jumps. This is really, we're talking medals here, Ted.
And you're looking at inspired skating by this Canadian couple. Came right up and spoke to us.
Similar to the performance that we saw with Martini Underhill in Ottawa. They just seem to be riding the wave. With everything they do, they seem to be able to do it flawlessly without a mistake. This could be even the winning performance.
everybody in the building on their feet.
Terrific performance. Terrific. First class, virtually without a mistake, the best they could do.
We're live and we'll be back. Their marks are to come. And always just going to be exciting. Tremendous performance. The first set of marks, 5'8" from Canada, a 5'6" there, 5'8" is a
5'9".
That's the first set of marks. The crowd booing. They want some more bigger marks.
Hi, Pam. Hi, John. Hi, MJ. Hi, John.
Thank Pete. Now, the second set of marks for Brasseur-Lloyd. There's a 5'9" from Canada's judge, Frank Defoe. They've got four first place marks. They have not managed to catch up with Gordieva and Grinkov, but they have put themselves in a position for a medal here.
Thank you.